Now, Melissa is going to crawl the belly. Inspect the wing and the center for insulation. Measure the depth of both the belly and the wing cavity. Calculate an average depth for the entire area. Remove a small piece of insulation and measure it. Check for insulation in more than one location. Crawl the entire belly and search for problems, such as missing rodent barrier and plumbing leaks.